So this is the first time that we have laid this engine harness in, so don't mind this, we're doing some testing still. Now, we wanted to make sure that we mentioned to keep this clip, because this holds both of these connectors together and plugs into this hole here to keep it nice and flush against the body.